patient presented with extended elbow. So I will just demonstrate before what we do is, so hold distal with radial joint, stabilize the elbow, put your thumb on the radius. So you supination pronation, so it will reduce. You can hold shake hand also, but best thing is stabilizing distal radial joint.
Finish.
Very good. Chocolate.